Only on 7, we have dramatic video of Bernalillo County deputies hunting down an armed suspect on the West Mesa.
It's all after reports come in. He was shooting at a business. Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold has the exclusive video.
Action 7 News was the only station there as Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies scoured the West Mesa near the jail, searching across miles of open land for a man who allegedly opened fire at the nearby AT&T building just minutes earlier.
There's no place for us to hide.
A helicopter helped guide deputies to their target, given the dangers out here and not knowing if this man would shoot at them. Finally, in the video you'll see only on 7, he surrendered as deputies carefully approached him. They took him into custody with no problems and asked him some tough questions about why he caused this huge scare.
We thought we had an armed subject who was shooting at citizens.
Deputies tell us this man admitted to firing off his gun, but he said he was shooting at coyotes here on the Mesa that were going after his horses.
He has been cited and will be in Metropolitan Court.
He's charged with unlawful shooting of a firearm, and he led deputies to his gun inside his home just a few hundred yards away. And even though the situation wasn't what they initially thought,
nobody's hurt and there's no major crime that's been committed. We're always happy with that.
They're thankful for this peaceful outcome. Reporting in Bernalillo County, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
The suspect was not taken to jail. Instead, he'll have to show up in court in the next few weeks for the misdemeanor charge. And we tried to talk to him, but he did not want to comment.